and I shared some great times together and some very special moments. He was always very proud of all his accomplishments and his achievements. But nothing made Elvis prouder than his daughter, Lisa Marie. For many months now, Lisa and I have been looking forward to this very special night. But like Elvis, she's not one for making big speeches. So she wanted to pay tribute to her father and express her appreciation to you in a very special way. Lisa wasn't sure just exactly what she wanted to do and how to do it, but about 3 weeks ago, she came up with an incredible idea. And I know Elvis will be just as proud of her as I am for what she has come up with. It would mean the world to him, and I'm sure it will mean the world to you. Before I bring Lisa out, though, there's something she wants to share with you.
everything that you've given for all these years, and it was an honor for me to be able to do this tonight. For him. Thank you very much, really.